Admirals fans, it's time now for tonight's Hometown Hero, presented by the Harley-Davidson Museum. Tonight's Hometown Heroes are twin sisters Lily and Bailey Dove. Lily was diagnosed with leukemia at the age of 8. 2 years later, her twin sister Bailey was diagnosed with the exact same disease.
They each endured over 2 years of treatment for their cancers, and during treatment, they had opportunities to be involved with the MAC Fund. Both girls were designers of MAC Stars, which were featured in the Aaron Rodgers 12 Days of Christmas campaign to benefit the MAC Fund. Today, Lily and Bailey are survivors, and they are thankful for the support of their family and friends and the hope that the MAC Fund brings.